this is Maddie, and for this project, I set out to make a shadow casting lamp, and its purpose is to cast shadows and transform a room. So here I have the geometric shadow lamp, and it has a potentiometer here, where if you turn it to the negative, it gets dimmer, and all the way is off. If you turn it toward the plus, it will get brighter, and it will cast shadows on the wall as well as the ceiling. And so it really fulfills its purpose of what I set out for it to do. And so that's really cool.